Hey, as you see them masturbate now, you click the video. Anyway, today we are going to talk about, prank calls people are giving to the Ghana National Fire Service. Now, I just realized that people do call them to prank them and even masturbate on their call lines. Hey, Charlie, people tell they're going for Ghana Hill. Anyway, guys, my name once again is Alexander Nyako. You can just call me SRC. And in fact, on today's segment, this is what we are going to look at. We are going to look at recent prank calls that people are giving to the Ghana National Fire Service. If you are yet to subscribe, please do subscribe. As I talk this, I know so you know go do, but they beg you subscribe to the channel. All right, guys, let's begin today's video.
Hello, guys. My name is KB. Kindly subscribe to SRT TV for amazing content. SRT TV, we are great. Go there, SRT TV.
In a recent video that I saw from Joy News, you could see a Ghana National Fire Service personnel who was actually lamenting about the fact that in just a month they had received about 600,000 prank calls. So basically, prank calls are like fake calls. So it means that like people are really joking with the fire service unit. And you know, sad enough, we are already in the Ramadan season, which means that the system big dry. So with anything of least resistance, you know, we go see a fire outbreak somewhere. So this man was indeed lamenting. Now, this is no news because somewhere around 2022, in about 4 months, they had received 2 million prank calls. Now, what makes this news unique is the fact that people do prank the Ghana National Fire Service or do call them to masturbate on their call lines. And the man said this and I was like, really? So guys, I have the video here. I'm going to play the video and react to the video. So yes, just sit tight. Now let's start.
Please avoid prank calls because within just 1 month, this year, we recorded well over 600,000.
That's really bad. People just give you calls?
And if I tell you some of the silly things they say, you'll be surprised. People call in and as much as, excuse me to say, some people even masturbate with, like, on our calls, on our call lines.
Hey, people, they call the Ghana National Fire Service to masturbate on their call lines. Now, this one, not the babble. So, bring your banana and crop for you, many, you know. This is what I get to, naturally. Before they do things,
on our call lines.
Oh.
That's the truth. People call and when they hear the female call reps, when they hear their voice, then excuse me to say, you hear them jacking off.
So if they won't tell you, say, like, ask people to call the fire service, you know, when the ladies them a voice now, then it means say the boys they won't jack off them things. In fact, when you go on social media, so many people are saying that this man is actually framing up stories and that is not true. But according to this man, it's a true statement that he is making. Now whether it is true or not, I'm not the one to actually decide over here, but for guys to like call away, then we hear the ladies and my voice and start the jack off there. Hey, this one will be strange. Oh, now by jacking off a fire service. Hey, Odumja. Let's continue.
Those are purposeful.
And this is not a story you're making.
This is not a story I'm making.
Right.
People call and then people call and it's very uncomfortable. People call and they'll be singing. Someone will call and tell you my wife's private party is on fire. Come and quench it.
I see.
You see, so, and you realize that the more, and parents also who leave their children with their phones, the children call and they just insult some of our people. You see, when you do that, you are on the line and then you are holding the line. It's just like your mobile phone.
Yeah.
Until someone gets off the line, you can't pick another call.
Right.
So when there's someone there wasting time or playing prank with us,
then the possibility of denying another
exactly.
person.
Yeah. That's why someone would say, I've called her, you're not picking. Not that we're not picking, but because instead of being each other's keeper, we look on unconcerned as people continue to perpetrate all kind of silly things. Mm. So please, the prank call should end and an attack on our fire officers should also end.
So yes, as you can see, you can see that this particular fire service personnel is trying to, attribute the whole factor of they not responding to people's call early on the fact that people do give prank calls. And that sometimes you hear that, oh, fire service, oh, from Ombeba, now, Ebia, 3 hours, 4 hours. So he's trying to relate that as well. People do give their prank calls. And that's why sometimes they're unable to even answer important calls. Guys, first and foremost, what do you think about this particular news? And also, Charlie, I beg those of you giving the prank calls, they beg you. Eh? Upo bine na kasa, frefi, fro sister, fro brother, fro girl.
Brana be mami enra de ni bi. De ni okume kwa house, pako, dini nyina.
mudin komo eh na fire service ton wo bedu muja o na bedu muja eh
ti aso
oh
so what do you plan me be
oh god help us
if your wife's private part is on fire it be the fire service they go quench and give you eh go get water then quench and give it and then I'm on half fire service eh yes sir mo into your sir mama tan season they come here here pam or chow make you no give any prank calls we they beg you and the squad and they jack off no we they beg you now you know the websites if you go there do all these things why they go fire service that way for jack off eh now we they beg you guys all right guys this is where we are going to end today's video what do you think about this whole issue go to the comment section drop your comments over there and please do also subscribe to the channel for more all right guys till we meet again let's bye for now.